one, huh? It's yellow now. That shouldn't be a problem. I don't have any fire types in my party. Well, I think I found the last piece of the puzzle I needed. So we're hanging in Shelly's room then? Did I mess up? I think I did, but did I mess up? Yes. Thank you. one next. That's it. I don't actually know, but let's find out. I'll just save that. And there's Shelly. So we'll go ahead and save here. Yes, please and thank you. And now it's a fight. It's a gym leader in Johto, so I wonder who it could be. Right. Anthrong is a flying type, yes. Okay, I thought maybe there was a passageway over there, but there is not. So... well, anyways, I'm off to switch out my Pokemon. Thankfully the Pokemon Center is near the hospital. So yes, I'll go ahead and rest my Pokemon. So, she's got bug types that know some grass moves, which is a bit of an issue. They also know some rock moves, that's an issue as well. So I'm thinking ground types?
Thank you.
I am a little worried about whether that will count as my third fight against Shelly or just the first, because I saved before I fought her. You know. That does bring up a good point. Let's go look up some information on Shelly. Okay. One tip here is to get fish up a Grimer and train it into a muck, so it can run amok on Shelly's party. Terrible pun. All right. So there's a recommended. Okay, not recommended. See here. So So team suggestions are Onyx of Sturdy, Pywar with Moxie. Then we've got Klang, Magcargo, Nidorino, Dodrio, Donphan or Graveler with Sturdy, and Luntone / Solrock. Ampharos is also on the suggested Pokemon. Yeah, Ampharos, well, Fluffy evolves into Ampharos at 38. But, Grimer is on the list too, like I mentioned earlier. But you can, after it evolves, you can use common candies to level it down. So it will maintain its evolution form. Unfortunately, I don't have it on so sturdy, because it's got, weak armor, I guess. Thank you. Oh, she's got two hyper potions. Holy shit. And, Which one is this? Volbeat? Yeah, Volbeat has, leftovers. Masquerain has a silver powder, which I believe boosts bug type moves. Yes. I'm just looking at the stats for the Pokemon. Holy shit, Volbeat has 31 IVs. Okay, yeah, I did meet her, Oh, okay, so her older brother is Bugsy, which, she also named her Volbeat. Doesn't say anything about what I was worried about, I'll check the guide I have, but doesn't seem like there's anything to worry about now. Alright, seems okay. Okay, so if I've got a Pokemon that has Sindy or Drought, I can turn the rain into Rainbow Field. Then Nature Power will become Aurora Beam or Sonic Boom. What bug types do I have? I've got Valnat and Valmoth. Maybe? No, just the Valnat. Just the Nat. I've got Delibird. How about Delibird? And I've got Gulpin here. Should be effective again in this gym. I've got the Grimer. Just a level down. Though I don't actually know if I've got the money for that or not. Yeah, that is an issue.
Alright.
Well, regardless, I'll just end the episode here, like I had said before, and pick us up in the next one. Yeah. So, bye-bye for now.